Happy Friday, everybody. I hope everybody's doing good out there. We are getting ready for the fourth annual Tiki Man Radio Songwriter Showcase Key West Bound. And man, we are so excited to finally be part of getting this thing ready to rock and roll. I know everybody's kind of been wondering what's been going on. There's a lot of people out there that are not down in Key West, and we kind of recognize that this year that our audience is going to be around the country for sure, right? So we're looking forward to it, and wish we could be down in Key West this year, but wasn't meant to be. We felt like it was the right thing to do. Brian and myself, you know, we made the decision early on. DeMayor's out there. Hey, man, how you doing? We made a decision early on when Me and the Mines was actually canceled, the main event down there, that wasn't really the right thing to do for us to go down there and kind of put everybody in jeopardy and have a big event. But, you know, there's people down there having a great time and doing things like that. We're going to have a smaller event over at Rick's Saturday. Brian, of course, is going to be down at Rick's. And we're going to be here in the Chocolate Bar Studios doing the whole show around the country. So it's just going to be a blast. You know, we've got Keith Sykes is going to be part of it this year, all the way from California. And Jerry Gontang is going to be part of it this year. Man, it's just going to be a blast. So we're going to have a small group down in Key West at Rick's. They're going to be down there doing some live events for us, and then we're going to be going backwards and forwards between the Chocolate Bar Studios in Key West, and then once we get done with all the live events in Key West, then we'll be going around the country with Rob and Tricker, and you know, Mike Nash is going to be down there, Donavon Lee Carpenter is going to be down there, going to be a whole group of people in Key West, but all around the country is really what it's going to be about. So everybody's like, so how can I watch this? What can I do? So we're going to release the link, all right? It's going to be on TikiManRadio.com in the morning. It'll also be on Tiki Man Radio YouTube channel. And by the way, we need you to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't done it. Encourage people to come over and be a part of it because we'll be streaming the whole event tomorrow on YouTube. And of course, we're going to have a Halloween party here at 5 o'clock. So the whole event tomorrow is 11 o'clock to 3. Live on Coconut Vision TV, which will just be a link, all right? We'll share that in the morning, and you will see it on TikiManRadio.com, and it will pop up on YouTube as well. So it'll be on Apple TV, all these places for you to watch it, but the link will take you to all this virtual world that we're going to be doing. This is kind of unique and different. Nobody else is doing this year. Everybody kind of wanted to run down to Key West, and we just didn't really feel like it was the thing to do. Not because we don't want to support Key West, but really Key West doesn't want people there, you know. So we just chose not to do it and, you know, give all the locals all of the time that they could get to play down there on stage. And, you know, they've been waiting for all their local gigs to come back just like all of us have around the country, right? So now that the island is open and they're having gigs down there, we wanted the locals to have as much room to play as possible, so that's why we're doing this. B-Man will be here, or B-Dog will be here tomorrow, and J-Man will be here. We got Ed and Pat with the Conkfish Nation's going to be coming up in the morning. They're driving up this afternoon. We've got the Fishers going to be here. We've got all kinds of people coming for the Halloween party at 5 o'clock at Kim Fisher and the Hippie Chick are all putting together. But from 11 to 3, we will definitely be in the studio here, focused on what we're doing. We're going to be doing, you know, so we'll be doing interviews with the artist, and then we'll do a quick commercial, and then they'll go on stage, and we'll be able to stream that live. It's going to be fantastic. It'll also be on TikiManRadio.com. All right, so the app, you'll be able to hear it, or you'll be able to hear it and see it on YouTube and TikiManRadio.com as well. So I hope everybody's doing good out there, and I know we're excited. It's been a lot of work to make all this happen. You guys have no idea. We got the studio all set up here, you know, where we can switch around the cameras and all this good stuff, you know. So it's all going to be great, you know, and we're going to have a crowd here in the Chocolate Bar. Let's see here. Brian Parks, B-Dog, yes, man. I can't wait for you guys to be here tomorrow. Michael Tiani, man, really enjoyed your video around Key West yesterday. Watched the whole thing, went back and watched it again. Really appreciate that, man. If we couldn't be in Key West, we're glad you guys are and having a good time, because I know you've been out with the Conkfish reunion and been out on the boat. And that's kind of what people really need to be doing if they're down in Key West this year, is kind of going out on the water and enjoying all that Key West has to offer, other than just being right there in Duval Street. So I'm glad you guys are having a great time. Really appreciate that video. The beautiful Sean Crowley, of course, Bill Crowley will be a part of the event tomorrow as well. So we're looking forward to that. John Beck, saw you guys play the other night. That looked like you guys were having a great time, man. So I'm glad everybody's really kind of doing well out there. Let me see if I can scroll down here and see who all else is out there. Of course, Sunshine and Doug. Cannot wait to see you guys in the near future. Hopefully, it seems like forever since I got to see you guys. I hope you're doing well. Michelle Myers, hey, let's see here. Well, hi there. We'll be listening. Thank you so much for that. Hope you're doing good. Loren Davidson, he's going to be part of the lineup tomorrow as well down in Inglewood. Let's see here. Can't wait, the Fishers say. Absolutely. And, yeah, we got Conkfish Nation down in Key West doing their little reunion down there. And then, of course, we're going to have Conkfish Nation here at the Chocolate Bar. It's going to be fantastic. It's going to be a blast. So cannot wait to do it. And then, of course, Sunday mornings with a Tiki, man, believe it or not, okay, we've got the sound and the video all working now, okay? Trial and error. You know, one of my favorite things is when I had employees that worked for me, I used to tell them, you know, listen, you're going to screw everything up. All right, and that's good, because we're going to learn from it, and that's exactly what we've done here. So everything's good to go for Sunday, so you'll be able to watch Sunday mornings with the Tiki Man on the Island J live cam during the Sunday show. So believe it or not, it's actually going to work. We've been testing the hell out of it, so we're looking forward to it. But anyway, I wanted to jump on here and kind of give you an idea of what to look forward to tomorrow. We will share the link, and we'll make sure that everybody understands. All you gotta do is just click on it. Now, so if you want to pull it up on your TVs, like we got TVs here in the Chocolate Bar, all along the back of the Chocolate Bar, 50-inch TVs. So we're gonna have it on YouTube streaming out there. I can't watch it because there's a little bit of a delay, right? It'll screw me up, but you can. So you can watch it on YouTube, and of course you can pull it up on TikiManRadio.com and listen to it on the radio as well. Demare says, I haven't touched anything. Thanks for all you do. Thank you, Heather. I really appreciate that. And I know you guys are wishing you were down at Key West or in Hog's Breath and all that good stuff, you know. But, hey, it is what it is. We just got to get out of this year. We felt like that doing everything virtually this year was the right thing to do for those that are down in Key West having a good time. Looks like everybody's having a great time. You know, smaller crowd, obviously, than what we're all used to down there, and we kind of figured that. And that's why we're bringing the music virtually to you guys around the country. If you made the decision like we did not to go down to Key West this year because you didn't want to, you know, take a, you know, if I went to, let's say you lived on an island, all right, out in the middle of the ocean, and it was a four-mile square island, okay, and I said, listen, I'm going to bring 500 people with me down there for 3 days in the middle of a world pandemic, and then we're going to leave. You'd probably be like, oh, no, don't do that. Well, because we know how so many people that live there and all of our friends are down there, we just chose not to do it. So, you know, next year will be better. Hopefully the world will be a better place, and we'll be rocking and rolling and having our big fifth year of the Tiki Man Radio Songwriter Showcase Key West Bound. We got big plans for that. You'll hear some of the new plans for next year coming up as well. So, let's see here. Robert Merring, hey, happy Friday to you. I keep wanting to say Sunday because, you know, I'm behind the microphone. But, hey, Robert, hope you're doing good, man. Let's see here. I know you're working hard. You have no idea, John. I mean, production meetings, you know, Zoom meetings with production companies and all that kind of crazy stuff. It's just been insane around here. But we're ready to go. Just want to give you guys you know, we've been on vacation this week because it takes a whole week to leading up to this to prepare for it. So we're looking forward to it. So remember, tomorrow morning or Saturday, tomorrow morning, 11 a.m. is when the party gets started, and it goes to 3 o'clock. You know, we're going to start out with Brian and I together. He'll be in Key West. We'll be here in the Chocolate Bar Studios. And then the show will start rolling. We'll get Mike Nash is going to kick off the party. Donavon Lee Carpenter is going to be in Key West. He's going to be ending the party tomorrow afternoon. So looking forward to it. And if you're around Chattanooga and you want to come to the Halloween party, it starts at 5 o'clock here in the Chocolate Bar. If you just want to come by and be part of the show, you're more than welcome. There's a little window here so you can kind of see what we're doing. But it's going to be fun. That's the fourth annual Tiki Man Radio Songwriter Showcase Key West Bound, baby. Bringing the music to you virtually on Tiki Man Coconut Vision, which will be a link we'll share in the morning, and you'll be able to see it. And you also go over to Tiki Man Radio YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe. Hit the little bell there so you get notifications. So when we are live, you'll know what's going on. Go over there and check it out. You know, that's a very big, we're almost to 500, okay? We need 10 more subscribers to get to 500, which puts us halfway to where we really need to be on our YouTube channel. So we really appreciate all the support you can get. Get all your friends and relatives or whoever to subscribe to it. And who knows, they might go over there and get a little fun out of it. So tune in tomorrow, 11 o'clock, Eastern Island time. And don't forget, for the Sunday show, you got to set the clocks back. You got to fall back, right? Set the clocks back so you don't miss any part of the Sunday morning show. All right, so everybody have a great day, and we'll see you on the radio tomorrow. Peace out, everybody.